And as farmers line up their inputs, planting is getting underway for a wide variety of crops. USDA releasing its first crop progress report of the season this week. For corn, 2% of the crop is planted, with Texas, North Carolina, Kansas, and Kentucky getting underway. That's on par with the five-year average. Spring wheat planting also underway, with 3% of the crop in the ground, just slightly ahead of the five-year average. Washington State standing at 27% planted. And we told you yesterday morning about the winter wheat crop. The agency reporting only 30% of the crop is rated good to excellent, the lowest rating in over a decade. And cotton planting is running slightly behind. Right now, 4% of the crop is planted. The five-year average is 6%.
The three states with cotton planting progress on April 3rd, Arizona leading the way, 11% planted. Five-year average is 24%. It could be a drought issue there. Certainly some water supply issues in Arizona this year. Elsewhere, we do see 10% of the crop planted in California. And until recently, it's been very warm and dry, encouraging that early progress. The five-year average progress for California is 0%. So that is significantly ahead of the average pace there.
Texas is 6% planted. The five-year average is 9%. But as we've been reporting, producers in Texas have also been battling drought.